I'm Brandy Malloy for World Market. You know, to me, a great party has two important things, good food and even better drinks, but you don't want to be serving your guests the entire time or you're going to miss out on all the fun. So I'm going to show you a couple tips for creating an unforgettable self-serve beverage bar. My cucumber mint lime press is so easy to make and super refreshing. So into a large beverage dispenser, I'm just going to add one thinly sliced cucumber. Cucumber is cooling and calming. And then to that, I'm gonna add some mint. And anytime you're working with mint, you wanna just give it a little spank. That actually releases all those beautiful oils. And then to this, I'm gonna add our frozen limeade. That's gonna give us a ton of zesty lime tart flavor. Our lime flavored sparkling water. Then I'm just gonna add our cucumber mint lemonade. And this really just pulls those flavors together. This smells so good, and how beautiful is that? And depending on when you're serving this, you can top it off with the ice or wait until your guests arrive. But for now, I'm just gonna take this to our self-serve bar. Now what's great is you can prepare these beverages a couple hours before your guests arrive or even the night before. It just helps to get those flavors to meld together. Over here I have blood orange and tangerine infused water and then watermelon coconut agua fresca. And you can easily take these mocktails to cocktails by just having some spirits of your choice on hand. To complete this self-serve bar, always have your glassware out, straws, and plenty of ice. You know, whether it's must-have party essentials or delicious beverage recipes, World Market is really your one-stop shop for flawless entertaining.